Hi everyone, this is Yuki's English News Program. 皆さんこんにちは。優しい英語ニュースの時間です。今日も英語ニュースを聞いてクイズに挑戦してくださいね。今日のクイズは2問です。Question 1. 消費税引き上げの目的は何ですか ?2 つ答えてください。Question 2. 消費税率が 8% のままの商品は何ですか
?Well then, please listen to the news.In Japan, the consumption tax rose from 8 to 10% on October 1st. The government raised the tax to cover social security costs and pay down massive public debt. This October, Japan has started free childcare and preschool education for all children between 3 and 5 years old. This is the first consumption tax increase in 5 years. The new rate 10%applies to almost all goods and services. But it remains at 8% for daily necessities like food and drinks. If you use credit cards or electronic payments, you can get 2 to 5% points back for discounts until next June. Some people say the system is too complicated.
いかがでしたか?聞き取りはできましたか?ニュース本文とクイズの答えはメールマガジンで確認してくださいね。
Thank you for listening and have a nice day!